What's happening, Bass Assassins? Just got to the spot. It's low tide. Sun's pretty high. And we got a nice little stiff wind out there, probably 15 miles an hour. Anyway, we were here last week and we caught over 80 fish. We fished into the nighttime. The tides were absolutely the opposite of what they are now. But if the fish are around, I don't think it's gonna matter what the tide is. There's a lot of guys out there working. See if we can't get out there and make something happen. I'm gonna start throwing maybe a swim shad on the bottom, see what happens. All right, let's go rig up, get her going, check it.
So we tried a couple things. Let's try this runoff sand eel. Let's see if we can't get him with this. There's so much weed on the bottom, I gotta stay off the bottom. Maybe this is just right with this current. Try a 17 versus a 27. Let's try this bad boy. See if we can't get something happening here. Let's get out to the channel. All right, let's try the beach side, see what happens. There we go. Thought I saw something out there. Took about an hour. But anything's good to get the skunk off right now. Yeah, beautiful. All right, looks like it's slack tide too. All right. Oh, there's another one. Okay, looks like they're turning on a little bit. It's not that deep here either over this little shoal. There we go. Fish on, baby. Fish on. All right. There we go. There we go, bringing him in. Oh, this is a little one. Jesus. Well, they made him this small. There we go. See this little pecker? Little night pecker. All right, let's let you go. It's right back in. Just gotta find out where they are. Oh, oh, there we go, fish on. There's another one. There we go. There we go. Getting bigger. Getting bigger now, huh? This sucker. Bigger, huh? Okay. He choked it. Definitely wanted that thing. There we go. All right. Been a minute, huh? Doing it for me. I'm out of here. It's too cold out here. Too few and far between.